Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. Local time, 8 a.m. on the 10th, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 159.51 meters. Compared to the water level on the 7th, it is a drop of about 20 centimeters. The water level on the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam is estimated to be around here. At 8 o'clock this morning, the output of the Three Gorges Dam was 8,060 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydropower at this dam is 30,000 cubic meters per second. Therefore, isn't the power generation situation about 27%? A simple calculation shows that around 9 turbines are in operation. The dam has 32 turbines and has the world's highest power generation capacity. Despite this, only 9 generators are in operation. This points to record droughts and a slowing economy. According to the dam data, the water level began to fall around the 5th of this month. The reason is that the amount of water entering the dam is further decreasing. The discharge cannot be zero. They need a certain amount of water to flow downstream to maintain the river. Upstream stations also have low levels of discharge. It won't be reported in the media, but it doesn't change that we are in an extremely critical situation.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. Hun Hai is expected to see a decline in sales in the division, including the iPhone, in October to December. Bloomberg reports. Taiwan's Hun Hai Precision Industry Company, which manufactures Apple smartphones, said it expects sales in the manufacturing sector, including the iPhone, to decline in the fourth quarter compared to the same period last year. The main cause is the lockdown around the main production base in China. They said they are working with the local government to get the Zhengzhou plant back up and running. So far, I have told you about the expected decrease in sales in the division, including Hun Hai and iPhone. About today's news. As you know, iPhones are mostly assembled in China. The target factory this time is located in the city of Zhengzhou, and it seems that 200,000 people are working there. Due to the influence of the infectious disease, the working environment has deteriorated, and employees who run away are in the news. This factory manufactures the iPhone 14 Pro and Pro Max, and there may be significant delays in shipments in the future. Checking Apple's site, it takes more than a month to receive it in my country. In your country, probably too. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally November, but this year we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Now let's check windy. Rain clouds are expected to appear more frequently near and downstream of the dam this week. Clouds are expected to spread throughout, but they cannot expect enough rain to solve the water shortage. There seems to be a nuclear facility in the basement. Gossip. It's gossip, but there seems to be a story that there may be a facility under the Three Gorges Dam. It is said that the facility is a nuclear-related facility. I've been watching the Three Gorges Dam since about August last year, but I didn't know anything about this. Of course, it's an urban legend, but if there is, it's just a little. In the first place, will we make something with a risk of radiation leakage as an important water resource? In the unlikely event of an accident, it will affect all cities up to Shanghai, 1,600 kilometers away. It is said that about 600 million people live in this basin. China is different from our idea, but what about this? The Three Gorges Dam has three roles: flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water transportation, so it is a little unreasonable to bother to build dangerous facilities at such an important base. In general, it is extremely difficult to prove that there is none, so I think that such urban legendary stories will appear and disappear, and will repeat. However, in the sense that there is something underground, the Three Gorges Dam also has underground facilities. There are 14 turbines for hydroelectric power generation in the dam on the right and 12 on the left when facing the screen. These can be confirmed as a power generation building from photographs. And, as you may not know, 8 turbines are installed in the mountain on the left when facing the screen. This facility was not planned at the dam concept stage, and I don't know when it was, but it was added later. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? Medium and small ship lifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.